Hey, I'm a fun guy.
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back. This is FunGuy Plays with another episode of Hollow Knight. Where we left off, we fought the Needle Lady. Whooped her. Really wasn't much of a fight. Completely dominated her. Not like I have spent forever on that fight before. I am legit the best. Don't let anyone tell you different. Honestly, it was pure luck. Especially last time, just because I was purposely being very aggressive. Really surprising I even made it as far as I did. Okay. All those ways down there, there's that one. I have a feeling that once I go back over here, all of that will clear in. I'm gonna go sit on a bench real quick, just so I can fill out my map, see where I still need to go. Did all that. I'm going to try and go over down here. See if it'll let me now that I have my dash. Moss and leaf, our life is drawn, while it grows the path we shall never wilt. I have to have some kind of like double dash or something to get over there. Actually, first off, I can go back up here. Back up to my bench. Okay. Like I was saying, I refuse to spend my time fighting those things because I feel like they're a waste of my time and energy. Turd. Thank you. don't want to go in there without my light, which I'm very, very, very close to buying, so I want to be a bit more careful with all my money. Crap. I don't like this boss. I just feel like there's really not much you can... There's not a lot of openings. Like, you can't really... Like that. Like, how am I supposed to hit it? Like that? Okay. Got two off. Okay. Get away from that. I need to be extremely careful. I'm not dying all the way over here. You're bonkers. No!
Just jinxed myself.
Okay, it's not that far away. Just gotta be careful. Just take it nice and slow. Give me back my money. Okay, That's yikes. I don't even think I can go over here if I remember correctly. You know what? I'm just not gonna poke the bear. No. I honestly think that going... I'm gonna go this way. I needed to go up there. Oh, come on. Down into freaking... Actually, I think I might be able to... Let me go to front crossroads. Because I want to see if I can... I'm gonna head down first so that... Because with my dash, I might be able to... And I'll be able to get that caterpillar. And I'm going to be paying them a visit. Surprised me. Hello, hello. Come in, sweetly. Come in and make yourself at home. I'm Salubra, and this is my cozy little charm store. The town store got there to tell you to come in and visit. Yes, it's a lovely little village, isn't it? Warm and intimate and full of life. What are we talking about? Oh, yes, charms. I see you started your own collection. Very nice. I'll show you some of my own, and you can take one home with you if you like. Oh, ho, ho. Have you ever drunk that bright blue liquid with lifeblood? It's a bit of a taboo. It makes you feel much healthier. Does it seem like blood, and it will certainly improve your constitution. So, we're going to take this farm with you, suddenly your image within reach. Steady body. A self-fairly cause it's made of a nice solid heavy material. Wear it, and I'll be able to sway it safely in place and swing your little nail around. Or spellcaster, I'm only teasing if you ever any those. I've heard make the spell much stronger. Quick focus. Set and center love isn't exclusive even. I've heard the crystal helps you to focus. Set something you're interested in. Charm notch. Ooh. I'm actually going to spend money on that. And then, once I get 10 charms, okay, I need 5 more. Honestly, I'll get these two, and then... I need that. And then I'm actually going to do that. Huh. I mean, I do have a ways to go before Are you the place where that guy's chilling out? No, it's not. Okay. I'm gonna find that caterpillar. I forgot. I think it's over here, actually. This isn't it. Oh shoot. I think it's up instead of down. I think I need to go one more up. Like one layer up instead of down. Thank you, Caterpillar Man. I'll continue to bring home your children. No. Can't do anything over there. Got a map for this area yet. Found by Skank Cafe. Imagio, something nice. Sure. I already know what you have and I don't really want it, but. I just don't trust you. Like, I've never used his stuff just because, like, I feel like there's a catch. It's like, oh yeah, all your stuff will be, like, really straight. It's like, oh yeah, all of your stuff will be really strong. Trust me. It's like, I don't trust you, my guy. You sound like you're gonna stab me in the back, my dude. Gosh, heck off. Oh, hey, I found another trap notch. Alrighty. This is where we are going to leave off for this episode. I will see you all next time.